36,000 racing fans jam Pimlico Racetrack in Baltimore for the 91st running of the Preakness. A field of nine thoroughbreds charges out of the starting gate and thunders down the track, running hard for early position. Among the starters is Kentucky Derby winner, Kauai King. In the backstretch, number eight, Stupendous, has a comfortable lead, but Kauai King, number three, maintains second position not far behind. As they turn for home, jockey Don Brumfield on Kauai King makes his move, and the Maryland-bred colt, son of native dancer, surges into the lead, passing Stupendous, the horse that had led almost the entire race. Now it's a duel strictly between Stupendous and Kauai King as they charge for the finish line. Kauai King opens more daylight as the outcome of the race becomes certain, and Kauai King crosses the wire, setting a new Preakness record of 1 minute, 55 and 2/10 seconds. Jockey Don Brumfield and Kauai King, the same combination that won the Kentucky Derby, now add the Preakness, second step towards racing's triple crown, to their honors. Last stop, the Belmont Stakes.